This is Hyde Calloway of the Interworld Fleet 132. I have crash. Repeat, crash landed. My ship is destroyed. I don't know how long I can hold out. I am on the abandoned planet Earth in the Tardis sector. I seek assistance. Repeat, seek assistance. I am at bearings mark 34.7 by 28.12. Please, if you're out there.
We came to the planet because we had to, on the off chance that the transmission was recent. Signal could be 10 years old or 1,000, and we knew it wasn't likely that we'd find anyone alive, but that's why they have regulations. And I always go by the book. Elias voted against it. The planet had been abandoned for centuries, and we were 2 weeks past due on shipment as it was. I knew he was right, but we had a job to do. So we did it.
Hello? Anyone out there? Hello? It's pointless. Come on, let's get off this rock.
I think this is one of the old terrace ports, where the T4 models were built.
Well, whatever it was, it's abandoned now. Whoever was here is gone by now.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, my lord! You've come! Your face is...
Hyde Calloway?
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
We picked up your signal passing through the Terran sector. We're here to take you home.
Picked up? Take me home?
How long have you been here, Mr. Calloway?
I have seen many things, yes. Many, many things. Why, this is mine. That and that. It is all mine. Yes.
Welcome to my home. Please come in.
Hyde, maybe you don't understand. We're here to take you back.
Understand? Yes, I do. Of course. Now you see, I'm home. Here is where I live.
Hey, look at this.
It's an ID card from the Andreas sector. It's dated 30 years ago.
He's a merchant, just like us. Probably smuggling goods to the Terran system. Illegal goods are always passing through this sector.
Maybe that's why he's still here. Nobody came looking for him.
Hey, hi.
Long.
Yes.
How long it has been.
Poor guy's been living here like an animal. Wonder what he did for food. Christ, can you imagine? Must have been a living hell. Hide. Everything okay?
You want me to leave, don't you?
Don't you want to leave? Return to the Andreas sector, to your home planet?
Leave? I can never. Get out. You get out.
I'm afraid we're going to have to insist. You see, you're very sick.
Don't you see? This is all I have.
Please, trust us. We can help you.
Everything will be all right. We'll take care of you.
If you take me, I will die. I beg of you, let me stay here until the end. My time is soon. I cannot leave now.
I'm fed up with this. I'll drag you if I have to, but we're getting out of here.
Please, hide. Please trust us.
How can they ask me to leave?
They ask me to leave.
You have taken care of me.
I have taken care of me.
And so I will remain.
And so I will remain.
I must remain.
I must remain.
Always to be with you, never to leave.
Never to leave.
I swear it will be so. I swear it.
Warren.
Give him a moment. Everything okay, Hyde? Hyde? Come on, let's get him out of here.